When should you apply for a 457 sponsorship? While you're still overseas or when you're already in Australia? It's better to apply after you arrive, and here's why. Reason one, it's a better choice of sponsors. Employers are more likely to sponsor you if they've worked with you for a while and they know you. Reason two, when you're already in Australia, you know more about the people and the country. And how do you know you even like living here? A sponsorship visa is a big commitment. You can't leave your job unless you find a new sponsor, leave the country, or change your visa. Would you marry someone you've never met? When you're here, you might spot opportunities you've never thought of. When you're already sponsored, you can't change jobs or industry or anything. It's better to explore first. How do you know where you want to live? Once you're sponsored, you have to stay where you are. You need to pass an English test to get sponsored. When you live here and work here, English is all around you, so the English test becomes so much easier. Last point. Many employers are happy to sponsor you if you manage the whole process, but you can't do that if you're still overseas. So arrive first and then look for a sponsor. But you know what? There are also good reasons to do just the opposite. See you in the next video.